Welcome back to my channel, Danielle Eats. So today we got going on turkey wings, mashed potatoes, and some Hawaiian bread. Now my turkey wings, the wing part, you know, with the wing tip, fell all apart in the slow cooker. But anyway, I'm ready to get started. Let me say my prayer real quick. Hold on. Okay, I'm ready to get started. Oh, I don't really gotta describe nothing that I got right here. Mashed potatoes. And I don't like my mashed potatoes like loose. I like them real firm. I'm gonna do a thumbnail. I don't know how I always forget that. Can you see it? That's what it is, that's what it do. This is that falling apart. I tried to keep it together so you can see the whole wing part. It just wasn't working for me. The big drum part stayed down. It's spicy. That's good. How have y'all been? How's your day going? My day is wonderful. I can't complain. I woke up this morning, so I'm blessed. Y'all, say a prayer for the people that are dealing with the floods. That is so heartbreaking. One of my calling family members on YouTube, a fellow mukbanger, Shrika Texas T, she's going through it right now with the floods. So I'll say a prayer for the people that are dealing with, that have to deal with that and go through that. I was thinking about that. When I wake up in the middle of the night, go to the bathroom, I was thinking about them. I was like, Lord, please let them be okay. She was on my mind so heavy, I had to send her a message this morning when I woke up. That's the homemade lemonade. Y'all already know what it is when it comes to this Tabasco. I like the fat too.
That's the wing part. Like a brown. How was that? That really went down now. My apologies. Had to send me dead. I might try to get in the juicer. Homemade lemonade is so good. It is so good. That was the last little bit. I gotta make some more. almost bit my tongue. That would have been tragic. That would have hurt. When I used to wear my tongue ring, oh my goodness. I used to bite down on that thing all the time. And when you bite down on that, it sent like a chill, funny feeling through your body. Come on. Excuse me. Feel like another one will come. All right, I'm about full. A couple more bites and I'm gonna call it wraps. I won't be miserable. I can't be miserable all day. That's a miserable feeling when you eat so much. And I've done it before because the food had been so good, you ain't wanted to end. You eat so much to where you don't want to move. I hate that feeling. I don't do that no more. I hate forget it. And if I want to eat some later, I can eat some later. I'd like to still be able to function. Okay. I'm done. I'm full. I want to thank y'all for coming to my channel and checking out my video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and share it. Any and everywhere. Share it everywhere. And don't forget to hit the bell to make sure you get all my notifications when I upload a new video. That was a seed. Y'all be safe and protect your energy. The straw ain't working no more. Bye, guys.